बटन दबा इसको। अप टू यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन अबाउट द नोमेनक्लेचर ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिक हाइड्रोलॉजी कंपाउंड्स। व्हिच आर दैट ऑर्गेनिक हाइड्रोलॉजी कंपाउंड्स? अल्कोहल्स, फिनॉल्स एंड ईथर्स। नाउ टुडे वी आर सीइंग द प्रिपरेशन मेथड्स ऑफ अल्कोहल्स, दैट इज द जनरल मेथड्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ अल्कोहल्स। नाउ इन द फर्स्ट मेथड सी हियर, बाय रिडक्शन ऑफ कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड्स। व्हिच आर द कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड्स? डू यू नो द कंपाउंड व्हिच कंटेन द कार्बोनिल ग्रुप, दैट इज द CO ग्रुप। नाउ देयर आर थ्री ऑर्गेनिक कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड्स, नाउ व्हिच आर दैट? फर्स्ट इज द एल्डिहाइड, RC(OH), एज एल्डिहाइड कंटेन दिस CO कार्बोनिल ग्रुप, सो एल्डिहाइड इज द कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड। सेकंड वन इज द कीटोन, RC(OR-), नाउ दिस इज आल्सो द कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड कीटोन। एंड थर्ड इज अगेन देयर, दैट इज द व्हिच आर दैट कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स, नाउ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड आल्सो कंटेन द कार्बोनिल ग्रुप। ऑल दीस थ्री कंटेन द कार्बोनिल ग्रुप, एंड इफ वी रिड्यूस दीस कंपाउंड्स बाय अ रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट सच एज हाइड्रोजन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ निकेल और पैलेडियम और प्लेटिनम, पैलेडियम और प्लेटिनम, एंड अगेन लिथियम एल्युमिनियम हाइड्राइड, दैट इज द थर्ड, लिथियम एल्युमिनियम हाइड्राइड इज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट। नाउ सी, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू रिड्यूस ओनली दीज एल्डिहाइड एंड कीटोन, सो फर्स्ट मेथड ऑफ दीज रिडक्शन ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड इज द बाय रिडक्शन ऑफ एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स, एंड लेटर वी विल रिड्यूस द कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड इन द नेक्स्ट मेथड। नाउ दिस इज द फर्स्ट मेथड बाय रिडक्शन ऑफ एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स। डू यू नो व्हाट इज रिडक्शन? एडिशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन, रिडक्शन इज नथिंग बट एडिशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन। नाउ दिस, दैट इज द मॉलिक्यूलर हाइड्रोजन, सी हियर रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट मॉलिक्यूलर हाइड्रोजन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ निकेल और प्लेटिनम और पैलेडियम, राइट डाउन एनी, दैट इज द मेटल हियर, निकेल प्लेटिनम और पैलेडियम, एंड हिट दिस, दैट इज द एल्डिहाइड विद दिस रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट, देयर इज हाइड्रोजनेशन, ओनली द एडिशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन। नाउ सी हाउ हाइड्रोजन गेट एडेड हियर एंड हाउ द अल्कोहल इज फॉर्मड, वी आर सीइंग द जनरल मेथड्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ अल्कोहल, दैट मीन वी मस्ट ऑब्टेन अल्कोहल आफ्टर द रिएक्शन। नाउ दिस एल्डिहाइड ऑन रिड्यूसिंग गिव्स द अल्कोहल, प्रिपरेशन मीन्स टू सिंथेसाइज, वी हैव टू सिंथेसाइज द अल्कोहल। नाउ सी हियर, दिस इज द एल्डिहाइड जनरल फॉर्मूला ऑफ एल्डिहाइड। नाउ दिस हाइड्रोजन, हाउ इट हाइड्रोजन एडेड हियर? नाउ दिस वन ऑफ द हाइड्रोजन एटम विथ दिस बॉन्ड अटैक ऑन दिस कार्बोनिल कार्बन। नाउ दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज इज देयर, दिस बॉन्ड टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एट द सेम टाइम। नाउ कार्बन इज हैविंग ओनली टेट्रावेलेंट, बट ड्यू टू द एडिशन ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन देयर आर द फाइव बॉन्ड्स अराउंड द कार्बन, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 दिस गेट अटैच हियर, सो वन बॉन्ड गेट हियर ट्रांसफर ऑन ऑक्सीजन एटम। नाउ देयर इज द माइनस चार्ज ऑन द ऑक्सीजन एटम एंड दैट माइनस चार्ज एक्सट्रैक्ट दिस H प्लस, बिकॉज दिस अटैक विद द बोथ ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, नाउ देयर इज ओनली H प्लस, सो दिस H प्लस इज एक्सट्रैक्ट बाय दिस ऑक्सीजन। Now, what is obtained? This is obtained, see here, this H attack on this carbon, this H get attached here, and here is the O minus, this H plus attaches to the O minus. Now see, what is this compound? Now see, this is RCH2OH. RCH2OH. This corresponds to. Now this OH group is directly attached to such carbon which contains two hydrogen. So it is the primary alcohol. So remember that when we reduce aldehydes, we obtain the primary alcohols. For example, see, this is the particular example. Now this is our acetaldehyde, CH3C OH, or acetaldehyde is there. Now acetaldehyde on reaction with this hydrogen in the presence of nickel or palladium on heating gives which alcohol? Here. Now here also this hydrogen get added in this way. There is reduction, that is addition of hydrogen. Now this H attack on this carbonyl carbon. At the same time this O gets the negative charge, O minus, one bond shift here on the oxygen. Now here is the minus charge, and that minus charge attract this another hydrogen again, and there is formation of this CH3C. Here is now OH. This H get attack here, and this is its H is there. Now what is this compound? See, this is CH3CH2OH. CH3CH2OH, that is the ethyl alcohol, or ethanol is there. Now ethyl alcohol is the primary alcohol, you know that, and therefore aldehyde on reduction gives the primary alcohol. Now there is another reducing agent also which reduces this carbonyl group. Now see this, this is very important reducing agent, lithium aluminium hydride. Same products are formed, that is alcohols are formed on reduction with this, but this is the another reducing agent, lithium aluminium hydride, and after that on hydrolysis it gives the alcohol. Hydrolysis is done by, that is the H3O plus, that is the protonated water, acidified water is H3O plus. Now this is here alcohols are obtained in the two step. First lithium aluminium hydride gate reacts, and then on hydrolysis we obtain the alcohols. Now this lithium aluminium hydride is very powerful reducing agent. It have the four hydrogen atoms. Now that hydrogen atoms are in the form of, that is the atomic hydrogen, pure hydrogen, atomic hydrogen, that is we call as the nascent hydrogen. This is the molecular hydrogen. Directly hydrogen gas that is get added into that. But here this atomic hydrogen are in the presence of such nascent hydrogen. Nascent hydrogen, how we write nascent hydrogen? In bracket we write the hydrogen, and the two is, that means two atoms are there. Here is the H2 molecule, here is that. Now here also same type of addition of hydrogen. One of the hydrogen attacks on this carbonyl carbon. At the same time the O minus is there. At that O minus, second hydrogen atom get attached, and we obtain this. And if we see, what is this CH3CH2OH? It is also the ethanol. That means any reducing agent, that may be hydrogen in the presence of nickel or palladium, or that may be lithium aluminium hydride in the presence of acidified water, both use the same product, that is the primary alcohol. And in this particular acetaldehyde on reducing gives the ethanol in the presence of any reducing agent. So thus both reducing agent, lithium aluminium hydride or hydrogen in the presence of nickel, on reduction of aldehydes gives the primary alcohol. Now this is the reduction of aldehydes. Now come to the reduction of ketones. Ketones gives secondary alcohol on reduction, as aldehydes gives the primary alcohol, then ketone gives the secondary alcohols. Now here also the reducing agent are hydrogen in the presence of nickel or palladium, or lithium aluminium hydride in the presence of acidic fed water or hydrolysis, it gives the alcohol. Same the mechanism is here. Now see, this is the general reaction for the ketone. RC double bond OR dash. Now this is the general formula of ketone. You know that in the 11th standard we are seeing in the functional group classification. This is the ketone. Now ketone on hydrogenation with hydrogen in the presence of nickel palladium on heating gives. Now see this. Now here also same type of mechanism. Suppose this HH is there. Now this H gate attacks on this carbon, carbonyl carbon. At the time this bond shift here because carbon is only tetravalent. And here is the O minus. O minus extract this hydrogen. Here becomes OH. Now this hydrogen get attached here. Such compound, and that compound is nothing but what is that? This is RCH. Now this is OH, and that is the secondary alcohol because the OH group is attached to such carbon atom which have only one hydrogen. So it is the secondary alcohol. Now see the particular reaction here. Here again this is the acetaldehyde. Now this is acetaldehyde. This is the acetone, not aldehyde is already we see. This is the acetone, not acetaldehyde. Dimethyl ketone is also called for that, you know. Both methyl groups are there. So it is also called as the dimethyl ketone or acetone, or in IUPAC name system as it contains three carbon. So it is also called as the propanone. Now all the three names, dimethyl ketone, acetone or propanone. Now here as it is ketone, the suffix is ONE is there. For ketone the suffix ONE. Now this is the acetone. So it on hydrogenation in the presence of nickel or palladium on heating gives, that is the secondary alcohol. That secondary alcohol is the 2-propyl alcohol. It is also called as the isosecondary alcohol or isopropyl alcohol. It is also called. Now see here how it is. Now this HH, that is the hydrogen here. This H attacks with the bond. At the time we shift here, here is the O minus. O minus get this hydrogen. It becomes OH. Here is the H. Now this is written as in this way, CH3, CH, CH3, OH. Now this is the secondary propyl alcohol, or it is also called as the 1, 2, 3. At the second carbon OH group is there. So it is the propane. What is the IUPAC name? Propane 2-ol. Now this is the secondary alcohol. In this way, ketone on hydrogenation give the secondary alcohol, and aldehydes on hydrogenation give the primary alcohol. Now see, this is another ketone. What is the name of this ketone now? You can give the name as this is the ethyl group, this is the methyl group. E come first in alphabetics. So it is called as the ethyl methyl ketone. You can call it as ethyl methyl ketone. But what is the IUPAC name of this ethyl methyl ketone? The numbering is done from this side because CO group is nearest to that. So 1, 2, 3, 4 carbon atoms are there. So it is the butanone. But which butanone? At the second carbon ring is the ketonic group. So it is the butan-2-ONE. Now this is the butan-2-ON. Now see here, this ethyl methyl ketone also gives a secondary alcohol. This is the another example for reduction of ketone. Now see here, ethyl methyl ketone, here is the hydrogen get attached here. Now in this way, H is there, H attacks on this. At the same time we shift here, on oxygen there is the O minus gives this, that is the hydrogen, and there is formation of such CH3. I write here OH to the that is the lower side or to the bottom. Now similarly, this CH is there, this becomes OH, CHOH, C here, I directly write here, and this CH2 and CH3 are as it is. Now this is also the secondary alcohol because here is the carbon containing OH group have only one hydrogen. numbery or isobutyl alcohol, but the IUPAC named the numbering from this side because OH is nearest to this side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and on second carbon there is OH group, so it is the butane to all. Now this is alcohol and this is ketone. Remember, always in board examination they ask us the question for the 2 marks. How will you prepare butane to all from butane to all? There is not given the formula of the compound. They give only the names, IUPAC names. But if you write such reaction with the nomenclature, then you obtain the 2 marks. If you only write in this way, when butane to all on reaction with the lithium aluminum hydride and H3O plus on hydrolysis, it gives the butane to all. There are the 0 marks for that. Because the writing is not the question, they ask us to write the reaction. So reaction is very important. Now let us now reduce the, that is the third carbonyl compound, and that third carbonyl compound is called as the carboxylic acid. Now how the carboxylic acid get reduced? See now. Now see the how the that is carboxylic acid get reduced. Now we are seeing the first method of preparation of alcohols. Now in that first method, A, that is the by reduction of aldehyde and ketone, already we completed. Now in the B, there is the carbonic compound, there is the reduction of this carboxylic acid, R COOH. This is the general formula of carboxylic acid. Now it contains also the carbonyl group, so it is the carbonyl compound. Now but in this carboxylic acid requires very strong reducing agent for the reduction, and that strong reducing agent is lithium aluminum hydride, and on hydrolysis they give the alcohols. Now these carboxylic acid also gives the primary alcohols. Remember that aldehyde gives primary alcohols on reduction, ketone gives secondary alcohol on reduction. Again the carboxylic acid gives the primary alcohols on reduction. Now how it is seen? This is the general reaction. Now this is the general formula of the carboxylic acid, RC double bond OH. I write in this way here because this is the CO group. That CO group get reduced. And now here the very strong reducing agent, lithium aluminum hydride and H3O plus is there. Now this lithium aluminum hydride in the reaction mixture in the C2, you know the C2, in the reaction mixture it gives this 4 atomic hydrogen. There are the 4 hydrogen. Where in this lithium aluminum hydride there are the 4 hydrogen. Now this is in the form of nascent hydrogen, 4H. Now in bracket it is written. Now how this 4H? Now here is not mechanism, only remember that this C, this carbonyl group C get converted into CH2. See here, this C is converted into CH2. That means 2 hydrogens are used out of this 4. Now 2 are remaining. This OH is as it is. There is no any change in this OH group. And this O, that is oxygen, and the remaining 2 hydrogen forms the water molecule H2O. Now remember, in this way there is the only balance this reaction. There is no mechanism. Now see here, R, this R is there. Now this carbon converted into CH2 group. This OH is as it is, and this oxygen and remaining 2 hydrogen, out of 4 hydrogen 2 are used here for reduction of this, and 2 hydrogen and this O form the H2. Now this is the general reaction. Now see, this is the primary alcohol because OH group is attached to the carbon containing 2 hydrogen atoms. So it is primary alcohol. So carboxylic acid gives the primary alcohols on reduction. Now see the particular example. What is this acid? What is the name of this acid? Now this is the acetic acid. Acetic acid, but we call it as the ethanoic acid because 2 carbon atoms are there. IUPAC name is the ethanoic acid, but this is the acetic acid. the nascent hydrogen. Now this CH3, as this R group is as it is, so this CH3 is as it is. And this C is converted into CH2. Now this OH is as it is, OH. And these remaining two hydrogen and this O forms the water molecule. Now this is the ethyl alcohol, ethanol, which is the primary alcohol. But this lithium aluminium hydride is very, very expensive reagent. What do you mean by expensive? That is very, very commercially useful because very expensive, very large amount of money required to buy this reducing agent. This is very expensive. So first, what is there? The commercially means financially, very less money must be required to this reaction. So what they done in the industry? This lithium aluminum hydride is not used because it is very expensive. So in place of it, commercially, the carboxylic acids are first converted or transferred into esters. And then by using the hydrogenation method, as hydrogen in the presence of nickel or pyrrolium, these esters on catalytic hydrogenation, by using hydrogen and nickel, gives them the primary alcohol. In this way, the carboxylic acids are converted into the primary alcohol, but the expensive reagent lithium aluminum hydride are not used into that. Commercially, it is first converted into the ester group, and then ester group are converted by into the primary alcohol by catalytic hydrogenation. How it is possible? See in the reaction. Now, this is the general reaction. Now, you know that this is the general formula of carboxylic acid. RCOOH. This is the carboxylic acid. And take the small amount of alcohol which is already present. Now this is the alcohol ROH. I see here R dash because these are maybe similar or they may be different. Now this is the alcohol. Acid and alcohol when reacts in the presence of H plus, that means hydrolysis, acid hydrolysis, they are converted into ester. This is the general formula, ester, RCOOR dash. Only difference in acid and ester is what? This hydrogen atom of the acid, get replaced by this R dash here, R dash. And this OH of alcohol and this H forms the H2O molecule. Now see that. This is the ester. How it is obtained? H plus K is replaced by this R. Now here is the ester. Now this ester in the second step give the alcohol. How? Now see, we are seeing the preparation of alcohol. So alcohol must be obtained in the last reaction. Now here alcohol obtained. See here this ester again on hydrogenation in the presence of nickel, platinum, palladium on heating gives the alcohol. Now see what. Now here two molecules of hydrogen are required for hydrogenation. Now how it is? Now see here also in the as in the acid, this R is as it is. This R is as it is. This C. Suppose this is in this way. Ester is C number one. Suppose this is the ester. This and this are same. Now this R is as it is. This C is converted into CH2. Out of the four hydrogen atoms. Now see, 2 multiplied by 2. 4. Now out of the four hydrogen atoms, 2 are used here for reduction of this group CH2. And again there is the this bond get break here. This bond get break. And here out of the 4 hydrogen atoms, 2 are remaining now. That one hydrogen gets attached. Sorry, this bond is not broken. Now this bond get broken. O R' bond get broke. And here O, at this O, one of the hydrogen get attached here. Now see here, R, CH2, OH. 3 hydrogen atoms are used. for this carbon 2 hydrogen, for this oxygen 1, and these oxygen atom get, that is the attached to this R dash, and remaining one hydrogen is there, which gets here. This is another molecule of alcohol. Now how the balance the reaction? See here, this R is it is, this C is converted to CH2. O get attached to one of the hydrogen, three hydrogen atoms are used. Again this R dash, O and one hydrogen forms the alcohol. Now there are two alcohol molecules, but both alcohols are different. This is the higher alcohol because it contains one carbon group more than this alcohol. Now this alcohol which we used in the first step, this alcohol which we used in the first step, get regenerated again in the second step. That may be used again and again, and that only we have to add at the first time, because in the second step it is generated again and again. So this is our product, that is the alcohol. In this way carboxylic acids gives alcohols first converted into the ester, and then ester on this chip. Chip means very less money required to brought this for this higher, that is the reducing agent. So this is cheaper than the lithium aluminum hydride. So this is here, and there is the formula of alcohol. Now come to the second method, second main method of preparation of alcohols, and the second main method is called as the by addition of Grignard reagent. Now you know in everyone's standard the Grignard reagent. It is also called as the organic hydroxy, organometallic compound, not organic hydroxy compound, organometallic compounds. Or it is also called as that of the alkyl magnesium halide, because the general formula of the Grignard reagent is RMgX. Now X is the halogen, it may be chlorine, bromine, iodine, magnesium, metallin, this is the alkyl group. So Grignard reagent, the name Grignard reagent is given after the scientist Victor Grignard. He got the Nobel Prize for that, we know in the 11th standard. So as Grignard prepared this reagent, so it is called as Grignard reagent. But the general formula is RMgX, so it is also called as the alkyl magnesium halide or organometallic halide. Three names are there. Now by addition of this organometallic halide, that is the Grignard reagent, in halides or in ketones also obtain the alcohols.